going to show you how to paint Australian native flowers. In this step-by-step video, we'll cover a painting demonstration for both flowers, along with the materials that you'll need to create these paintings. So you'll need some craft paper for this project. And if it's an A4 piece, you'll need to cut it into a square. And you just need a 25mm flat brush and some new Derivan watercolour ground. We're just going to hand paint a square into that card. Leave to dry for 24 hours. And now it's time to get started with the Derivan watercolours. So we're using the Derivan watercolour set here. There's a link on the screen now. Okay. We're going to mix up the colours. For this artwork, we're mixing some shades of red and making some green hues out of cadmium yellow and ultra blue and phthalo blue. We have a recipe list for these colours on our website. While Kat's mixing up the colours for this artwork, I just want to remind you that to learn more about art materials and how to use them, we have heaps of videos with more uploaded every week. So hit the subscribe and the bell icon so you don't miss out. So that's done. There's a link on the screen now if you want to go to more information. So what we're doing here is just painting out those colours. Here's our new watercolour travel brush. We're going to be using this to create the artwork. See how it pops out? And ready to go. Once you've got that all ready, you're ready to start. So sit back, relax, and watch Kat as she creates this beautiful Australian native painting. You can even paint along with her if you like. That's how easy it is. We've had so much fun painting these two Australian native flowers, and we love how the paintings have turned out. If you have a favourite Australian native flower that you'd like us to paint, please leave a comment below. Thanks for watching, and don't forget to subscribe.